If you do not already have an account, you will want to set one up in order to apply for vacancies. From your USAJobs account, you will be able to save searched positions and check the status of your application, including the status of uploaded documents. To build, upload, and save a resume on USAJobs, follow these simple steps to become familiar with the resume builder functionality of USAJobs. After you have created and signed into your USAJobs account, you are ready to build your resume. From your My Account page, click Resumes to expand the view of the available options in the drop-down menu. The Build New Resume option allows you to create or build a resume using the USAJobs Resume Builder. You may store a total of 5 resumes. After selecting to build a new resume, you will be redirected to the Experience section of the USAJobs Resume Builder. To build your work experience, you should complete all required fields indicated by a red asterisk. Spell check to ensure correct spelling of information you have entered. To add additional work experience, click Save Experience after completing all required fields, and a blank experience page will display. When you have entered all your work experience, click Next to move to the next section. The next section you will see is Education. To build your education, you must complete the required fields. Again, use spell check to ensure the correct spelling of information you've entered. To add additional education, click Save Education after completing all required fields, and a blank education page will display. Once all of your education has been entered, click Next to move to the next section. The third section you will see is Other. There are no required fields in this section. You have the opportunity to provide information associated with any job-related training you have completed, language skills, any specific organizations or affiliations you are a member of, professional publications, and any additional information that you want potential employers to be aware of. Make sure to spell check after each entry to avoid spelling and grammatical errors. Click Next to move on to the next section. The fourth section allows you to enter either professional or personal references. You may enter and save up to 5 total references. You do not have to provide references unless you want to. If you do not want to provide references, click Next to move on to the next section of the Resume Builder. If you do wish to provide references, complete all the fields indicated by the red asterisk. To add additional references, click Save Reference. When you have completed the reference section, click Next to move to the fifth and final section. The final section allows you to preview and finish your resume. You also have the option to print your resume or email your resume. Review all information for correctness. Click Previous to edit any missing or incomplete information. Click Finish to complete your resume. Once you have finished building your resume, you will be redirected to the Resumes page and can view, edit, duplicate, or delete previously built resumes. You can also change the status of your built resume from not searchable to searchable by clicking the Make Searchable link.